There is nothing as powerful as a changed mind. You can change your hair, your clothing, your address, your spouse, your residence. But if you don't change your mind, the same experience will perpetuate itself over and over again, because everything outwardly changed, but nothing inwardly changed.
I'm tired of being what you want me to be, feeling so faithless, lost under the surface. Don't know what you're expecting of me, but under the pressure of walking in your shoes.
Esoteric, elusive, godlike feature that only the special among us will ever taste. You know, it's something that truly exists in all of us.